Attention. Hull failure imminent. All personnel, abandon ship.
Launch in 3, 2, 1.
No good. Grab the fire, grab the fire team. All right. Oh, shit's fucked.
You have suffered minor head trauma. This is considered an optimal outcome. This PDA has now rebooted in emergency mode with one directive: to keep you alive on an alien world. Please refer to the databank for detailed survival advice. Good luck.
Unknown. Zero human life signs detected.
What the fuck is that? Well, full disclosure, I have played a little of this game before. I've got like 7 hours in it, but I've seen other people play it. You need to be fixed. Don't need to eat. Okay. I can leave you there. I'm gonna save the game. That sounds good. Thank you. Radio. Alright, well. Guess we just go in the water. Our one concern we have is
copper is an essential component of all powered equipment. Your probability of survival has just increased to unlikely, but plausible.
That's good. Right, so we need to get to the ship as soon as possible. Is that, do we explode? Gas bags. me, little buddy. Maybe we should have done it with water. I changed the difficulty for me. That's okay. How do I put on the air tank? Can I build an air tank? Fabricator. Glass, silver ore. That's it. What did we need to make a pair of silicone rubber cape? Hang on, I want a knife. So we're gonna go round a bridge. I thought I was gonna listen to music, but this game's atmosphere is just too good to not listen to. This is a cave.
New creature discovered.
You're a peeper. My friend.
Discovered. Alien life forms may have unexpected applications.
Ow.
Utilizing alien resources is a proven survival strategy. Detecting sulfur deposits in the local cave systems. Sulfur is an essential component of the repair tool.
Thanks.
Detecting increased local radiation levels. Trend is consistent with damage to the Aurora's drive core, sustained during planet fall.
That's not good. We want to keep the food. More resources! Sure, it's all fun and games now, but later with the running and the screaming. Applicator. That's not terrifying. Thank you. scanner.
The scanner can be used to synthesize blueprints from salvage technology and to record alien biological data.
And flashlight. Repair tool, we still need silicone rubber. No idea where to find that. Be fine.
Self-scan complete. Vital signs normal. Continuing to monitor.
So we gotta go find creep vines. Exploring. Really didn't need any eggs. We need to figure out how to get an egg. How does knife? Alright, so we gotta somehow get those succeeds without getting eaten by everything. Give me vine, please. I don't know how to get it.
Life on this planet grows in unusually distinct and diverse ecological biomes. Further study recommended.
New PDA data.
Fuck you. Dig in your solver.
Beep, 30 seconds.
Motherfucking game fish. So there's gotta be clusters for these that I'm missing. Aha, like that. You know, by the predators. That's a lot of them.
New blueprint acquired.
Just take all of them you can.
Beep, beep.
30 seconds.
Yeah. I'm glad these items don't use battery.
New creature discovered.
Eat. Should be enough for us to make a knife. That's lubricant!
Lubricant is essential in construction of vehicles and power plants. Caution. Continued degradation of the Aurora's drive core may result in a quantum detonation. Continuing to monitor. The fabricator draws from available data to provide environment-appropriate equipment using locally available materials. For your safety, this setting cannot be overridden.
Air tool.
Weapons were removed from standard survival blueprints following the massacre on Abraxas Prime. The knife remains the only exception.
Oh, great.
Secondary systems online. Running full environment diagnostic and outputting results to databank.
This is Aurora. Distress signal received. Rescue operation will be dispatched to your location in 9 hours. Continue to monitor for emergency transmissions from other life pods.
Help isn't coming. Now we gotta go to the fucking ship. Hey. There's not a Leviathan over there. Ship.
Excellent.
What's up, Ed? We're not going at night, I'll tell you that much. Huh? Cut off.
30 seconds. Seconds.
So there's cool shit on the boat we need. But I kinda don't want to get over there. There's death over there. We gotta find the ingredients for the recipes. The most comforting sounds. Fucking Oh! Look what it's asking. Save the game. Whoa! Why are you over here? Alright, come on! Let's go! Bitch. Just keep getting deeper. Excellent. Yeah, it's a lot closer than I thought it was. Is it reef back? Oh baby. quiet. More of that. Let's just the door.
30 seconds. Warning. Local radiation readings suggest the Aurora's drag core has reached critical state. Quantum detonation will occur within 2 hours.
Oh. Fuck. Alright, we gotta go sea glide and get the fuck over here. Because there is tons of goodies. Let's hope the ingredients for the sea glide aren't that consumed. Girl. Battery, copper wire. You can easily do that. Shouldn't have it. Copper wire. Battery. Acid mushroom. We got it.
The sea glide will increase your effective exploration range. For your safety, please pack supplies for long journeys and stay within 5 kilometers of the nearest life pod or habitat.
Motherfucking game. Dump everything we don't need. Just everything. We need a fire tanker, probably, but it's on fire. The radioactive fire, but semantics. And now we gotta make another locker! Alright, and we're ready for adventure. Kind of, more or less. Morally, no. I am nowhere near ready. We got a thing. Voice log.
distress call. Back.
This is Lifepod 3, uploading our coordinates. We're plugging some holes in our emergency sea glide, so if we're late for the rendezvous, don't panic. Also, don't go home without us. Seriously. 3 out.
Signal location uploaded to PDA.
Oh my fuck, it got dark fast. The game being 2 hours, mine's kind of two hours the game's time. A very important distinction to make.
Congratulations, survivor. You have exceeded your weekly exercise quotient by 500%. Data indicates that swimming was your favorite activity. Be sure to vary your routine for uniform muscle development.
Oh god, we're a lot closer than I thought we were. There is so much death nearby. Come on. It's like pulling teeth. Except the teeth are out of my body. And they're not mine. Perfect. Oh, fuck. A little radiation never killed anyone. Almost certain my lungs are liquidating. Holy shit, is that my health?
New blueprint acquired.
How the fuck do I get in? Is it by the engine? Probably isn't by the engine. Okay. How does it get in? Sounds pissed. What's the reef back? Remember, if you don't acknowledge it, it can kill you until it's too late. How far away is this? I've liquidated my lungs. They did not.
Integrating new PDA data. Oxygen.
Oh, fuck.
New blueprint. Aqua emergency. A quantum detonation has occurred in the Aurora's drive core. The reactor will reach a supercritical state. 18 minus 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5.
You know, maybe it was a good thing we didn't get on board.
The radiation suit has been added to your blueprint database.
Oh, that's not good. Hello. Thank you. I'm sorry, I didn't mean to take that! Gone? Yeah, you fucked off. Yeah, maybe getting on early was a bad idea. I don't think we would have survived that. Just a hunch. Making things so difficult. Yeah, I don't even have a... I can't even go over there. You had cancer. Normal, huh? Well, this is going well.
big fish, girl.
Let all my fans know I love them, but a gay fish just can't live in the outside world forever. Don't be sad for me, guys!
May it be recorded.
This is Ozzy from the cafeteria. What the hell, guys? They didn't warn us this might happen. Our pod was almost crushed by the Seamoth Bay on the way down. Now we're hanging on the edge of a cave system, and this grim-looking snake thing's trying to beat through the hull.
I've been so sad and down, couldn't understand why haters joked around. Wanted to be free with other creatures like me. Now I got my wish, cause I know that I'm a gay fish. Gay fish,
gay fish, yo.
Motherfucking gay fish.
I'm a fish, yo.
Going home, gay fish.
It's alright, girl.
Making love to other gay fish. All those lonely nights at the grocery store. In the frozen fish aisle, feeling like a whore. Cause it wasn't being true, even though everyone said I had to make a switch. Cause I know that I'm a gay fish, gay fish.
Gay fish, yo.
Motherfucking gay fish.
I'm a fish, yo.
Baby, I'm a gay fish.
It's alright, girl.
I used to be scared, denying who I was, acting straight, but going out to gay fish clubs, acting with the marlins, making out with all the snappers. I'd take the salmon home and work that coddle fin for hours.
Oh,
but now I'm out and I'm free to love what I want. Be a yellow fin or trout, all them trout in Vermont. Make the sea bass ass, I make the group of butt shake. I'll come to your house and have an orgy in your fish tank, bitch. Motherfucking gay fish. Baby, I'm a gay fish. I really get around, I'm the son of the sea. When I say I have crabs, I mean literally. I was out having dinner and had to go down on that apple on the dish. Cause I'm the gayest of the gay fish, gay fish.
Gay fish, yo.
Motherfucking gay fish.
I'm a fish, yo.
Baby, I'm a gay fish.
It's alright, girl.
Oh. But I gotta settle down. I can't be a whore. I can't just sleep with any fish no more. I got me a lover, a brother who's a cross-dressing pike named Trish. And together we are gay fish, gay fish.
Gay fish, yo.
Motherfucking gay fish.
I'm a fish, yo.
Baby, I'm a gay fish.
It's alright, girl.
And I'll make it low to other gay motherfucking fish.
Little shit. Let's go.
Motherfucking gay fish.
Welcome to South Park!
South Park is one of the greatest things of all time.
You can make fun of anything because comedy is the universal language.
We knew it was just going to be such a magical evening.
This is like a once-in-a-lifetime thing to do.
South Park is the greatest show ever!
When I heard about the show, I creamed.
I'm so excited!
Fuck off.
Integrating new PDA data.
Suffocation for cave divers is loss of orientation, followed by eventual asphyxiation.
That is Gene Ween right there.
There's your mom right there. We have so many people here. We have family here tonight. We have friends here tonight. We've got the whole crew of South Park here tonight. And most of all, we've got the best fans in the world here tonight. And there's really no words to describe it.
Montage.
Seconds.
Oh my god.
That's when you need to put yourself to the test. Show us the passage of time.
That's
montage.
I want a montage.
Yeah.
Fuck.
I had fun! Because I'm having a great time. There are cameras here, as you can see. This is all going to be on television. So please watch your language. We love it here in Colorado, but there's another place I think about often. That place is San Diego. There's one thing that comes to mind when I think about San Diego. And I'd like to sing about it right now.
Right now.
Jacket where the sun always shines.
He's going to jacket.
Been spreading the word and now I've got to ease my mind. Been planting those apple seeds and while the apples grow, I'm going to go out jacking it in San Diego.
Jacking it,
smacking
it,
smacking
it,
smacking
it,
smacking it. Don't need no shirt, no, I'm going to take my pants right off.
About
on such a fine day, who needs underwear or socks? Been around God's country, and there's one thing I know. There's no better place for jacking it than
San Diego.
Jacking it,
smacking it, smacking it, smacking it,
smacking it, jacking 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 it, from the warm tortillas of Old Town to the sparkling waters of Mission Bay. And when you're done sightseeing, why not try jacking it on one of those city streets? San Diego, come, take a load off.
Jacking it, jacking it, jacking it, jack. Spanking it, spanking it, spanking it, smack. Wagging it, wagging it, wagging it, wag. Spanking it, jerking it, spanking it, smack.
The cars are passing me by, they stop to say hello. There's a guy shooting video.
Video been jacking.
If the good Lord Jesus comes knocking on my door, just tell him I'm jacking it in
San Diego. Jacking it, jacking it, jacking it, jack. Spanking it, spanking it, spanking it, smack. Wagging it, wagging it, wagging it, whack. Spanking it, spanking it, spanking it, smack. Jacking it, jacking it, jacking it, jack. Spanking, 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 spanking it, whack.
Thank you.
$74 to spend. And they said, you know, hey, you want to do this thing? We
we thought, oh, well, you know, and we watched the card, The Spirit of Christmas. We thought, that's fucking amazing. That's unbelievable. That's incredible. We're going to do it. We didn't do it for the money. We did it because we thought it was an amazing thing.
So, about a month later, we get something in the mail, and here it is. This is what we got from these guys. First shot.
This is Avery Quinn, Trading Ship Sunday. Aurora, do you read? Over. Nothing but vacuum. These all terrorist ships. They run low on engine grease, send an SOS. Help, they don't pick up. Aurora, I'm out on the far side of the system. It's going to take more than a week to reach your position. You still need our assistance. Over. I'll try them again tomorrow. Damn, Charter's going to have us blowing our credits running errands for Altera.
So the first thing we thought was, wow, that's fucking amazing. We got our own Primus song. The second thing we thought was, that's 1:40. That's not an intro theme song. That's way too fucking long.
Yeah, so what they did is they said, you know, Comedy Central, they passed the buck right onto their bosses. Comedy Central says it's too slow. It needs to be a little zippity-doo, a little peppier. Can you guys re-record it? And, you know, we're out there traveling the world, doing our thing, you know, making that magic. And we're like, you know, come on, dude, you gave us $74. We're not going to go back in and re-record this thing. How about you just take it and you speed it up?
Yeah. So we sped it up in Pro Tools, crammed it down really fast, but when you do that with digital Pro Tools, the voice kind of breaks, so we had to go back and ask Les, please, can you re-record your voice? He was psyched about that. He was super psyched.
Which we did at backstage. When you sent one of your friends, we recorded it backstage at Fiddler's Green and...
True. In Colorado on tour.
And then it turned into this.
Turned into this.
Officer Keenan, Light 119. The captain is gone.
Oh, we might have to see
the
car.
The last thing the captain did was give orders for dry land. We regrouped 1.5 blocks to southwest of the crash site. Stay together. Good luck.
And the kids went into fourth grade, and we wanted something special, so we called Les again and said, could you send us something else? Send us something new.
So I said, Matt, ain't nothing better than a little bit of whamola.
A couple mics set up here. Guys, there's so many people to thank here tonight. Again, the whole South Park crew is here. Where are you guys? Oh, there they are. There's the South Park crew, animators, technical directors, all the people that make it happen. Thank you guys. There's also our executive producer, Ann Garofino, who put this whole thing together, and then she got COVID and she can't be here tonight. Thank you so much, Ann. And most of all, I want to thank my partner, Matt. I want to say happy anniversary, man. I love you. We put a little surprise together for Matt. He has no idea that this is going to happen, and neither do you. Roll the tape.
Blame Canada. Blame Canada. Blah, blah, blah. How come we get the blame for everything, eh?
Getty, I just received a telegram from Terrence and Phil about the South Park 25th birthday party.
Hey, Alex, what can we do for our pals, Matt and Trey? Send them some free Rush beer? Or even worse, we could show up and jam with them, eh?
Closer to the heart. Closer to the heart. Closer to the heart.
just picked up a massive debris field on your location. I didn't know how bad, how many of you, like, I didn't know. We're now en route to your location. We're gonna bring you home. Sunbeam out. What else can I say? The only time I parked a rig this big on a rock that small was in VR. And I blew it. It's a bad option, all right, but so are all of you.
Go outside and try to brush the snow. You go back in and you gotta give your kids something to eat. Get ready for the day. That's when you start thinking you might want to smoke a little weed. We just hope that if you do smoke weed, that you play it safe and choose integrity. Cause just like that cold Colorado morning, integrity's got that real Colorado flavor. Cause this old world is getting to me. Seems like people have gotten old. Try that again. Try that again. This old world is getting to me. Seems like people have gotten old. Oh shit, you're right. So I loaded up the kids, took my wife by the arm. And I moved on out to a Colorado bar. Now it's early to bed, early to rise. Crops on the highway, it's no surprise. City folks fighting and I don't think darn. Cause I made my living on a Colorado farm. I gotta drive the tractor, gotta cut the grass. Chug, chug goes the man like it's never gonna last. There's food in the kitchen and there's blood in the barn. That's what you get on a Colorado farm. Well, it took our job. Took our job. Yeah, took our job. Joe Biden took our job. Joe Biden took our job. Now I want to know.
Hold the gate. Hold the gate.
Did they take your job? They took my job. Mickey, did they take your job? Took his damn jab. And then take your jab. What about? We got a nice little lady over here.
Oh.
Can you come up here, ma'am? Come up here, little girl. Someone brought a kid to the concert. That's a good idea. Come here, honey. Young lady, did Joe Biden take your jab?
I don't know.
What's your name, little girl?
Harper.
Joe Biden took your damn job, didn't he? Now I want you to turn to this crowd and say with meaning that Joe Biden took your job. You ready?
Joe Biden took my girl!
Yeah, Joe Biden took and took your job!
Took
her damn job! That son of a bitch! That son of a bitch! Well, eyes cold beer, pickup trucks, country music, listening shit. We got integrity to keep us warm. That's what you get on a Colorado farm. I'm just living on a Colorado farm. Shit.
sticks joke crosses all borders, all races, all ages and ethnic groups, and is slowly uniting our country. In fact, the only person who appears to not get the joke is rapper Kanye West, who becomes furious when people use the joke on him. You really don't get it.
Hey man, I'm a genius, alright? If I was a homosexual or a fish, I would know. Now let's see. Something about fish sticks interacting with me makes me gay fish.
Kanye, really?
Alright, now what do we know about fish sticks? They're breaded, they're fried, they're frozen. Then under me, we have rapper, genius, and gay fish are homosexual. They swim. Is it because breaded has something to do with genius, which swims?
No, because you said you like fish dicks, Kanye. Don't you get it? You see, fish dicks is a play on words.
I don't need anyone telling me play on words. I'm a motherfucking lyrical wordsmith, motherfucking genius.
Oh, okay. I understand what you did now. Understood. Yep.
Untie them, guys. I know what I have to do.
Yo, Doc, you sure about this?
Oxygen. It's time for me to stop running. I need to believe what people tell me. Let all my fans know I love them. Gay fish just can't live in the outside world forever. Don't be sad for me, guys.
Come on. I've been so lonely, girl, I've been so sad and down. Couldn't understand why haters joked around. Wanted to be free with other creatures like me. Now I got my wish, cause I know that I'm a gay fish.
Gay fish, yo.
Motherfucking gay fish.
I'm a gay fish, yo.
Showing home gay fish.
It's alright, girl.
Making sure you're a gay fish. All those lonely nights at the grocery store, in the frozen fish aisle, feeling like a bull. Cause it wasn't being true, even though everyone said I had to make a switch. Cause I know that I'm a gay fish, gay fish.
Gay fish, yo.
Motherfucking gay fish.
I'm a fish, yo.
Baby, I'm a gay fish.
It's alright, girl.
I used to be scared, denying who I was, acting straight, but going out to gay fish clubs. I spent the mamas making out with all the snappers. I take the salmon home and work that coddle fin for hours. But now I'm out and I'm free to love what I want. Be a yellowfin or trout, all them trout in Vermont. Make the deep ass, I make the group of butt shake. I'll come to your house and have an orgy in your fish tank, bitch. Motherfucking gay fish. I really get around, I'm the salt of the sea. When I say I have crabs, I mean literally. I was out having dinner and had to go down on that mackerel on the dish. Cause I'm the gayest of the gay fish, gay fish.
Gay fish, yo.
Motherfucking gay fish.
I'm a fish, yo.
Baby, I'm a gay fish.
It's alright, girl.
Fuck.
I gotta settle down, I can't be a whore. I can't just sleep with a fish no more. I got me a lover, a brother who's a cross-dressing Mike named Trish. And together we are gay fish, gay fish.
Fish, yo.
Motherfucking gay fish.
Fish, yo.
Baby, I'm a gay fish.
It's alright, girl.
And I'm making love. Motherfucking fish.
Now we're gonna put a little more weed for us.
Well, let's see how he likes the icy blast of my nunchucks of Kuramoto. Shit, dude. Butter. Oh my god. ninjas are pussies. I swore to never fight again. We don't have a choice, Kyle. Just humor them.
それの音を去るのを言っていた今すぐ
That's the King Gossard. Fuck, I need that. I lost that first aid kit, didn't I? Son of a bitch. There it is.
Thirty seconds. Let's go, get down, sir. Okay, bye, guys.
Aboard, Captain.
Fuck, do I get fiber mesh? Rated for 200 meters. This has got to be lower than that. Excuse me.
Scans show a nearby cave entrance, depth 90 meters, leading to an unknown environmental biome. Passing 100 meters, oxygen efficiency decreased.
Starting to get pretty atmospheric, okay? By atmospheric, I mean full of dust. Fucking fish. Really? 87% now?
Seconds.
Aha, there is. Gotta scan that swivel chair.
New blueprint acquired.
Another one.
New blueprint acquired.
Get off my damn boat!
Day's water ration ahead of time will help ensure against dehydration and eventual death.
Awesome. I got it. Big chunk. Look at all that shit down there, though. Look at all that death down there. Yes. More so.
Biodiversity in this region is unusually low. Cause unknown.
Like leaning forward in my chair to see. Alright, so we can't get to that other group. And we can't get to there because of the radiation, so where the fuck are we supposed to go? Like the outer edge of it, maybe?
Nest.
Oxygen.
Oh, shit. Yeah, we fucking made it. I hit myself with the book. Okay. Great. Let's get back home. Can't believe I hit myself with the boat. It's mildly upsetting. I hear you, Carl. Save there, and then we're gonna call it for the day. Is there anyone to raid? Yeah, I guess.
Okay.